We're outside the Marine Fire Station in Middlesbrough. This station is, the two proposals actually for this station. One is total closure of the station. The other proposal is partial closure, where the station will be turned into an arson reduction centre. In addition, not only the massive redevelopment, there's also a top tier Comar site just around the corner on the Marine Station's turnout area. So we believe that it's a serious mistake to close the station. Cleveland is home to the highest concentration of petrochemical sites in Western Europe. We have 37 top-tier Comar sites. There are over 6,400 hectares of area which was classified as A-risk. So, from those figures you can deduce that Cleveland, that the risk in Cleveland is immense. We've got a site which we've just been down and driven past, which has a capacity of well over 200,000 cubic metres of storage in 111 tanks. Where we sat now, literally a couple of minutes away, there's the Riverside Stadium, which is a 35,000 seater sports stadium occupied by Middlesbrough Football Club. May not always get 35,000 people there, but it's, we've got the plan for that risk, we've got a plan for that eventuality, we've got a plan for that worst case scenario. Yeah, there are proposals contained within the IRMP to reduce crew sizes from 5 on water tender ladders down to 4. We currently ride water tender ladders with a crew of 5 on a minimum of 75% of occasions, which is the old confidence level. Management's proposal now is to reduce down to 4 on either 50% of occasions or 100% of occasions. Our position is that in order to maintain firefighter safety, in order to ensure that standard operating procedures can be maintained, our view, the FBU view, is that we should be riding with 5, a crew of 5 on water tender ladders on 100% of occasions. And we believe we've got the evidence with the cast planning scenarios, etc., to justify that. And we'll be campaigning vigorously against any proposals to reduce crew sizes.
This is just one example, really, of many deprived areas around Teesside. It's one of the highest in the country for deprived areas, and it's obviously a major problem for Cleveland Fire Brigade. This is Grangetown, an area that's undergone massive demolition, change, that hasn't made it much better over the years. I work in this local fire station in Grangetown, and we have massive problems with antisocial behaviour and fires related to what you would imagine in deprived areas. The number of fires we get in this area compared to the more affluent areas just up the road is markedly different. Car fires, we get a high number of car fires in this area. We get rubbish fires, F3 fires, but we also get the more serious fires more regularly in this area than in more affluent areas, as I say.